Hi, I'm Brian Ford with the Vietnam Veterans of America, Michael F. Bradley, Chapter 556, Port St. Lucie. I live in Port St. Lucie West. I'm a United States Navy veteran. I served from 1971 to 1973 on active duty. I served in Scotland at the Holy Loch submarine base, the number one nuclear deterrent site in the world. And it was isolation duty for 2 years. I was proud to serve my country, and I would do it again. Thank you.